Well, 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 you're back in the bathroom, and so am I, and now it's time for a show. Back to the classics, what is your earliest memory? Today on the show, a newbie. I just spent a week with him on the road. It's called Franzen. Even though I spent a week on the road with him, I still don't know how to say his last name. Carl.
I had to be at least three, because my sister was born 2 years after I was, and I know she was there. And what happened was we were all in the car. I, and my parents, whole family, were headed to Brookfield Zoo. And we got stuck in traffic, and I remember I had this milk carton, a plastic milk jug, but it wasn't a real milk carton. It was a toy. It was purple, and it had a face on it. And I really liked this plastic milk jug for some reason, and I just dropped it out of the window. The windows were rolled down. It was the summertime. And we were in a traffic jam, and I dropped the milk jug out of the window, and I remember just being so just distraught, just immediately started crying, bawling my eyes out. And my parents probably would have gotten out and picked it up, but then the traffic started moving, so we had to just go. And I'm sure it got just ran over, pulverized by the traffic. And I was just crying in my little eyes out, and I could not be consoled. I mean, my parents were like, come on, we're gonna have a fun day at the zoo. And I was just too upset. I just couldn't imagine life without that milk jug toy. So it was kind of a traumatic memory.
Do you like milk?
Today, I do. I like, not like milk on its own very much per se. I mean, I do have glasses of milk from time to time.
Do you think that incident helped shape you at all?
A child psychologist might have something to say about that. I mean, I think in an optimistic sense, it probably made me more willing to like let go of things and deal with loss and deal with things that don't go my way. And really, I've never been very attached to basically any possessions ever since then. So
this has been one of the most, maybe one of the darkest earliest memories I think we've had. So if you're in the bathroom right now, just feeling real dark and in the dumps, don't worry, there's some music about to come on, and just, you know,
it'll lift you up.
It should lift you up higher and higher.